Hello, this video will show how can we make logo graphics from 2D to 3D in Illustrator. Firstly, we create a new touch box. We can click the new file to make a new document. I will choose the default setting from Arts and Illustration and pick this preset and then keep the setting and create a new touch box. And then I have an icon download from the internet. This is Adobe Illustrator logo. I click and drag into Illustrator to open this logo. And then we can Control A and Control C to copy this logo and go to the new artboard and Control V to paste the logo here. And then we can close this logo and save this document as I pick a new location and we name the file 2D to 3D and save it. And then we can snatch this logo and move it aside and Alt Shift click to duplicate one more logo here. For this square, this is a solid fill square. I want to have cuts of the AI, so I copy and paste this AI and shift to create and go to path finder and make a cut here. So we got a square with a hole here, and I undo it and close this path finder here, and then we can snatch the logo all together again and Control G to group it together. To make it 3D, we can go to Window, 3D and Materials to open the windows here. There's build type of the 3D. We can have Extrude, Evolve, and Inflate. Let me try Extrude first. So click it, and then we can have the 3D shape. It may be too dark, so we cannot see the 3D shape here. I'd like to change the light brown color to make the 3D shape more visible. And snatch this triangle and fill the same color here. And I snatch the logo again. We can add the setting about the depth. We can choose it and tap it. Also, we can unfill the cap or fill the cap. We have the option to add the bevel. This is the classic bevel with a sharp edge, and we can have a round edge here and change the width, the height of the bevel. And we can add more bevel here. And then we have the option to rotate the 3D angle. For example, we can change to here. And then actually we have the presets. For example, isometric left to change it. I will go back to front, and then we can change the material of the 3D object. This is the basic material. In the bottom, we can change it to shiny or rough. It doesn't show good because of the lighting doesn't set, but I keep it in 0.4, and we can change it more metallic looking. I will use 0.1, and then we can go to set the lighting. We have presets here, for example, top left, and then we can click this dot to control the light direction. And over here, we can change the color of the light. I will keep it in white color, and we can change the intensity of the light and the angle and the height and softness of the light here. I will keep it this setting, and at the bottom of the lighting we have the shadow option. Click it to add, and there's option to add the shadow behind the object or below the object. It's underneath. So I keep it in behind the object, and then if we think the settings are okay, we can click here to render this out. If we check this arrow, we have more setting about the render. We can render the wireframe and we can render better quality here. So it's quite dark for the shadow, is because the depth is too much. I will keep it 10 pixels and make the lighting more sharp. Finally, I'd like to change the square color more close to this color. So I pick the square again and change the color to 421 F00. And pick the triangle and fill the same color here. And I close this window and lock this pretty layer and add the background color. I use a rectangle and pick a blue color background. One more thing, if we find the shadow has a sharp cut here, we can go back to the 3D and materials window and select it, unlock it and select it, and go down to shadow. We can increase the shadow box. One more thing, we can change other type of the 3D. We can use inflate. This is how we can make 3D logo from 2D to 3D in Illustrator. Hope this helps. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm Artist B. See you in the next video. Bye bye.